I was raised. Is it to be raised? Or I went to an education system that favors or majority dwells in being right or wrong. If you're wrong, you get punished, you get laughed at, you get insulted. Then I'm trying to unlearn that because I've realized, like, most of my life since I was raised in that system, before I give any answer, I have to know, is this the right answer? Is this the wrong answer? And it has, like, made me a bit shy. Even when I know things, I just keep quiet because I'm afraid of being wrong. Because, you know, the consequences of being wrong. And right now I'm just realizing the answer is just what it is. You don't need to figure it out. Like, most of us, we are stressing, especially if you're 20s like me, trying to figure out life, but figure out life in what sense? Like, why we are born, or why we do the things we do. This figuring me, I don't understand, but I believe that when you figure it all out, then unapoteza utamu wa kuishi. The flavor of just being and just experiencing life as a human being. Because we always ask questions. For example, what is photosynthesis? Okay, that one I know. I know photosynthesis. I think it's the only thing that I've grabbed. Even right now, I can tell you, you wake up in the morning, what is photosynthesis? I'll be like, it's the process by which green plants make their own food during the day. Because I think our science teacher dwelt on that. And it was a chorus. And we said it and we said it. Yeah. But that's it. Anyway, I'm trying to unlearn and change my mindset and shift how I am thinking into, is it right or wrong? Because, for example, you studied accounting and you want to do medicine. The system that made you feel like, okay, this is wrong, you're a failure going to do this, makes you question, and you're like, can I really do medicine? Because you feel like, okay, does that mean I have failed in accounting, that I have wronged accounting? I think life is to be curious. To experience life is to be curious. To be curious in how do you wire a house? How does the tree grow? Is this a house plant? Is this a wildflower? How is this hotel? I've not experienced the hotel near me. I think slowly by slowly I'm settling into that mindset or frame of life is just is. The answer is. There is no right or wrong. The answer is. If 1 plus 1 is 5 to you, okay, 1 plus 1 is 2, 1 plus 1 is 3, the answer is just is. Am I making sense? Because the answer is just is.